One of the most famous French hussars was Jean-Baptiste Bessieres, who served as a general under Napoleon Bonaparte. Bessieres was known for his skill as a cavalry commander, and was particularly effective in using his hussars to outflank and defeat enemy forces. He was killed in the Battle of Lutzen in 1813, but his legacy as a master of cavalry warfare lived on.